Thanks, Terry. I'm hoping you have this truck for a while. Hopefully it doesn't break down on you next week. As soon as I saw it, I was like, yes!
Who knows?
Who knows what might happen next week? Thanks, Terry. You too. Gift I could ever ask for. We will be right behind you. Yep. What's that? Well, I'll figure out where we're turning.
Here's where we like to see Graham.
I'm surprised I haven't lost you yet! I'm surprised I haven't lost you yet. I didn't even know you'd come back here. But I want to tell you, thank you so much for letting me film for my birthday today. I appreciate that. And before I go, you know I'm going to ask this, right? To run the blade again. What's that? Well, since there's four more, then after here, then I'll be done. But thanks again.
Green, know where she's going. I'll go to the other town.
Hang on a second, hold on. What's that?
Well, I went to those houses. There's two houses out there in the country. And Granny thinks, where is he going? Does she know where she was at?
Well, she's familiar because she grew up here in Mercersburg anyway. So more, well, in Waynesboro, but she spent most of her childhood here in Mercersburg. And then went back to Waynesboro, and then we lived here most of our life.
First time up with that there, I was like,
I mean, this is probably like longest route. You'd rather come at my place at 4 a.m. again if you didn't have this route.
Well, I used to be just late, so I'd be up here like 11.
Wow, really? And it's almost close to, it's already a little after 12:30. I'm telling you, Pegasus can be pain. It can be a pain, especially where it's early morning traffic. Yeah. And actually, speaking of Waynesboro, I ran into Steve in 95 Tuesday on Recycle. And he recognized me. He's like, I was telling you, I was just letting you know that my birthday's Thursday and hopefully Rich is 27. So, you say you have four more, right?
Yep.
All right. All right, we'll be right behind. I can tell you this, during the winter time, it's gonna probably be really hard for you to come up here where there's ice everywhere. Like, they probably have to make split route half because there's so many stops that you have to come back here for and so many hills. I don't know why, I don't even know why your company does that. They give you so many stops and hold one route where during the winter time, Like, you should at least split it in half and get somebody else that has, like, barely anything that's close to here. I feel bad for you. You always get the longer routes. See you next week.
Thank you.
for you since 10. Saw you over at CVS this morning pulling out, because she helps a lady over here at apartment 5, and she saw you pulling out, and she's like, I saw Rich, but he was going over there. I'm like, I knew he skipped us. Was that? You have to go like back and forth to both different places. Like your route's pretty much Scrabble.
Then Waynesboro Schools, and then over to Cascade, up the mountain, and then Civilisville, and then back over.
But isn't that like the same route that you did last week?
Oh, yeah.
So that's what took you so long. You were up there. I was like, I kind of wonder, because it might have took you a little while. Eric, can you run to play? I knew I was going to ask you. I just love the sound of this truck. That's why I asked you to run the blade so much, because I love the sound of it and how high it goes.
She saw me, I was heading to Mallory Elementary, and then the other elementary in Fairview, and then up in the Civilis Prep Camp.
Hey, I will not be here next week because I got a dentist appointment. So if I'm lucky enough, if you come here way later and I don't miss you, then I'm lucky. If not, then you can slate the horn honks for the next week after. So hey, at least you won't have to see me next week. This truck, it looks so much newer, but now since he's had it over for a year now, it looks a little bit...
He's getting a new one.
Is it going to be like this one, or is it different?
It's going to be pretty much like this.
So it's going to be like... Because I'll be excited when he gets it. Do you know when?
This month sometime. Maybe next 3 weeks, 2-3 weeks.
So you're saying that he might have this truck for a little while. If that happens, that means he'll probably have this truck as spare if his right, if that one breaks down.
Yeah, this is always breaking down.
play because usually he presses a button.
Well, I'm pretty cool. I can't. If I press the button, it'll fall up through the top of the blade. So I'll pack it without the pack yet.
Because Terry knows me so well, because he usually, whenever I film or I haven't seen his truck in a long time, he usually like packs like 3 or 4 times, and he does it again when he like, you know. I mean, it happens when you have a truck like this, it gets so full with all that cardboard.
Thank you.
guy broke down again, didn't she? It always happens. Whenever he has that truck Tuesday, he ends up having a spare on Thursday.
I thought maybe I'd see you up at Sheets.
What's that?
I thought I'd see you up at Sheets.
No, I'm down here Thursdays because mine gets serviced Thursdays. One more time. I'm still getting used to the fact that you're coming here way later than usual.